How's it going, guys? Welcome to a game called Oxenfree. Now, this is going to be a fairly let's play. We're going to have, like, hour-long videos, which I don't really do, but I've never really done this kind of video before, and you know me, I like trying different kinds of videos all the time. But I did do it once before on, like, The Walking Dead Michonne. That game wasn't all that great, though, and, like, that was, like, my first face cam thing as well, and it was a bit crap, and the whole thing. So this is really, I'm starting again with this kind of genre, I guess. This proper let's play of like just not cutting anything. And this isn't really my thing usually, but I mean, I thought, why not give it a go? I'll still cut like boring stuff out and stuff, so don't worry about that. It's just probably be less sort of like, you know, I do a lot of jump cuts. There'll be less of that, so because there's a lot of story in this game. So let's just get right into this game called Oxenfree. And it's about something to do with, like, radios, so let's get into it.
It used to be a military base. Well, it used to be a ranching thing, then it was turned into an army thing, then it became a bird thing and a museum or whatever.
Okay.
Henry Fonda stationed here, I think, for a bit. Unless he was Navy.
Who's Henry Fonda?
Around Christmas time, this little breakfast place used to sell these amazing polar bear sugar cookies. Man, those were good. And then one year they changed the formula or whatever and ruined it.
That happens all the time. The amount of like things I've flipping loved, and then they flipping fucked it up.
Hey,
I used to love stuffed crisp pizzas,
you
and these days,
for,
oh,
like,
I need to choose
minutes.
Something. They added something into it, and like they taste like ass now.
Mission control to Alex. This is
yeah. Sorry. Okay.
Sorry.
So you all moved in?
Not really. I just got in this
Whoa.
Morning.
Whoa!
And how did her mom meet your dad exactly?
I'm so small.
They met on vacation
in
Orlando.
That, I'm that one.
Got
the
lost
little
in a, you know, actually,
blue
I'm not
head
even
one.
Gonna tell this story. It's really not worth it.
What are we talking about? I'm not listening.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. Please don't. Let's not relive their meet cute any more than we have to.
I don't
know
what
you guys
what
just met
about.
Tonight?
Yeah, I was I'd been out of school. And the timing had just never worked out, so...
And what does that make you to her, then? Hey, second cousin?
Step-brother?
He's my stepbrother.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that was even a thing. Well, at least you seem cool,
okay.
Right?
I sit
cool
down,
guy,
fuck that.
Cool hat. You get a cool new sibling living right in your house.
I can!
Sharing
That's
your
so
toothbrush.
Cool.
Wearing your clothes. Eating your food.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
nice.
No, it's a nice perk, I guess. Unless you're like a pyro or something.
Just a klepto, so you're in luck.
Don't know what they're talking about.
So
I'm very limited with language.
How do you two know each other?
You'll probably learn this.
Oh, from way back when, like Paleozoic, grade school era.
Hey, a wheel.
There's an old ship's wheel up here. It's a replica from a Portuguese caravel, it says.
Yeah. I think the Portuguese discovered the island. I don't know. I mostly slept through the maritime portion of history class. But yeah, we're old friends, embarrassingly old.
Who's driving this?
That's Sea Captain Karen. She's doing us a favor. You'll notice we're the only ones doing the voyage.
That's a woman.
How you doing up there, Karen?
Yeah, what's up with
I
that?
I guess she can't hear me.
Yeah,
yeah
what's
up with that? Does no one normally go there at night?
Nobody really lives there, so no. And Karen's not going to mind that we're spending the night. Passengers, we'll be arriving soon. Check under your seat to make sure
that
you don't
That does not
leave
sound like a woman
grandchildren.
Called Karen to me. Who's talking?
Wait, who's talking right now?
It's a recording. They
oh,
play.
Okay. That makes sense.
Oh, we should get a quick picture. All of us. This will be like the
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's do it.
And it's Jonas, not Jonah.
Yeah, Jonas.
Why would it be
like
Jonah?
Like Jonas Salk?
Right, patient zero, AIDS guy.
It means oppressor?
Jonas. It means oppressor, right?
Yeah, but I mean, my sign's cancer, and it's not like my hair's falling out or anything.
Don't make
Here's
jokes
good.
About cancer. That's disgusting.
Come on, Alex, join the fun.
Actually, it's just saying symptoms of like,
we,
something actually
the picture,
taking
Alex,
the mick
out.
A lot of people
out?
Say that it is, don't they? They're like, hey, you
Alex,
can't say that.
The
Shut your fucking face,
here.
Mate! Jesus!
I can wait all night. Well, maybe not all night, but until the boat docks. There, great. I'll magic erase all the warts out and stuff, so don't worry. Hey, Alex, you brought the radio, right?
Ren, you're
the little
super
portable
annoying.
One?
What radio?
That little, you know, the little, it almost looks like a toy, the...
Oh, it's not my dude.
Oh, you're joking. Just bring it out, will you?
You want me to whip your dick out? Oh, right.
There's the little guy. Our high school has a radio
station.
Hey,
my penis is
massive.
She's
a friend of ours. She's filling in because Reggie got mono from some track runner or something. It doesn't matter. What matters is that she's going to say something like, basically, right now, about our thing.
School.
So, tune it to 88.3 so I can tell her we heard it.
Am I supposed to be listening to this guy? I'm really not. 88.3.
I played because that song's been stuck in my head since I woke up this morning. But, oh, actually, it's a little after 10 o'clock, which means my dear friend Ren and his buddies are probably just touching down on Edwards Island for the
We're not there yet.
The
We're not there.
Whatever we call it now.
The time is
but
all
anyway,
wrong.
I promised him that I'd play a song from his band, so...
I just shouted into
the mic. You're listening, Ren. Here are the red-headed bedwetters with baby carrots.
Come again?
That's awesome. I hope Christina, with her talent show judge face, was listening.
Can't beat a little bit of Disilano and Co. Come on, right, lads.
I'm glad I got to hear it before it went totally kaput.
If we can't use it, why'd you bring it? Not just for the boat.
No. You'll see.
That's a lot of talking.
I don't expect
game.
Too much, but nah, it'll be fun. I won't undercook it. You'll see.
I don't like undercooked food, especially chicken. Trust me, I've had undercooked chicken nuggets before. I did not enjoy the nights to come. Hey, that's our picture. Well, look how square everyone's head is. So we've got Ren and Jonas.
Boys and girls. Boy and girl. This ain't city living.
Yeah, anybody need a smoke? I have a full pack.
Talking about cancer.
I mean, I literally just said the clean air thing, so...
Alex, you can bum one off me if you're empty.
No!
I forget if you're a fellow
Go
addict.
Fuck yourself.
Oh, no thanks. I don't smoke. The last time I had one, it didn't go well.
Yeah, no, I didn't know what coughing with your whole body meant until I saw you dry heaving.
Okay, just checking.
Alright, my other friend should be up and around the bend.
Actually, that... I mean, I don't mean to be the guy to break us up already, but Ren, can you do me a favor? Can I have, like, 2 real quick minutes with Alex for a second? And
shall
we? You know, you can run up and meet your friends.
Really? Just... That's kind
of... Something
wait,
wrong.
Is something wrong? What is it?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing's wrong. It'll just take 2 minutes, super fast.
Okay.
All right, bud. look, I don't want to go up by myself.
Fine, just
I mean,
wait
can't
over
we just
there.
Get together? You're
going
to have all night to say...
Away.
Like, whatever.
But
fuck
since you
off,
meet up with your friends anyway,
we're all going to meet up with them. It's
I
nice.
Want to hear what
it's
he said.
It's fine, Ren. Go on up ahead and we'll catch up with you.
Bin yourself, mate.
Okay, I guess. Though this is a really strange way to start off.
He
up.
Just wants to
It'll
talk to me. What's
Thanks,
your problem,
man?
Go fucking kill yourself.
I'll just be up the hill
Jesus Christ.
Case.
Shut up, Ren. I don't care.
Ren seems nice.
No, he doesn't. He seems like an annoying care.
Reminds
person.
Me of a guy I know back home.
He is,
yeah,
I guess.
I mean, he's harmless. But, yeah, he's nice.
Listen. I just wanted to grab you ahead of time and say right. You've been cool about everything.
Thank
and
you.
I guess
I am a pretty
me,
cool
I,
girl. I mean, look at my fucking hair, mate.
Like
I wanted to dye my hair blue, by the way.
At the same time, kind of feels like I'm skipping the training wheels. Not that
you
it's been
friend?
Bad or anything.
How do you feel?
You and your mom have been great.
Yeah,
do you miss your friend?
Sure you miss your friends.
There's not much to miss, to be honest. Oh, and thanks for setting up the attic for me.
And the flag is flying, we are... funning.
I think it's supposed to say, running. But, yeah, just...
Oh, okay.
Thanks for getting the attic set up. Saved me some work.
No problem. We did set it. No problem.
Yeah, no problem. Anytime.
I don't make it awkward. I don't know who that other person was. I heard your mum's dead. Why would I say that? I heard you were in jail. Nice of you.
It's nice at night, isn't it?
The only non-awkward one to say.
It's kind of kitschy, right? It's kind of kitschy?
Yeah, it's like a quiche.
Oh, I hate quiche. Don't talk to me about quiche. Huh. So...
Oh, I forgot this was even here. It's a monument to some submarine, sunk off the coast.
Oh, do the radio guide thing they talked about on the boat, you know? It's what, like 102.3?
Sure. Okay.
I want to use the radio.
Sure.
Let's have it. 102.
Named after the Hawaiian god of the sea, the USS Kanaloa was launched on January
15th,
1941,
and commissioned
into service at the end of that year.
I've never heard of this before. Kind of creepy in a way, right?
Yeah.
Sad, really.
I hate thinking about it. It reminds me of those scenes in movies where the sailors have to seal somebody up to drown or else the flooding will take the whole ship, you know?
Yeah, no, I always thought submarine duty was like the worst possible war assignment. There's nowhere to go if something goes wrong.
The worst. Trenches are pretty bad. I don't know if that class
The USS Canaloa was launched on January 15th, 1941, and commissioned into service at the end of that year under the command of Lieutenant James Earl Clapman.
Clapman.
On October 28th, 1943, it was sunk by the Japanese sub-chaser Tokusata some 25 miles off the coast of Washington, and remains, to this day, the only submarine casualty in American waters.
Huh.
85 officers, as well as 12 Army passengers, were lost. The propeller was recovered in 1962, and in 1965 erected as a monument to the heroism of the brave men and women who tragically perished. Named
what?
After the Hawaiian god...
Oh, yeah. Whoa, the music just fucking kicks in again! Can I get past this sign, please? There we go. Do I go in here?
Facilities office. Ren's sister Allison used to work there. You'd like her. She's tall.
She's tall. Right.
Why are these two so awkward together? I'm just happy Ren's not here though, because Ren annoys the shit out of me. Go away. How do I get ready? There we go. Why is my controller vibrating? What's going on? Is that telling me I should use this? Maybe? No? Oh, am I just a dumb? Stop vibrating.
Man, they close up early.
I guess no point in staying open if nobody's here.
But I want a shop!
Well, we're here. Maybe I want to buy an ornament or something.
Well, you said that... You said that kind of arsy, actually. I didn't like how you
Hello,
said...
Hello, kids. Look, the other guys and gals must be further up,
He's back.
Be quick now. Okay, speed read definition of Edwards Island.
Go
this is a tourist trap with shops and a beach. Nobody lives here except for some geriatric named Mrs. Adler. But, as God is my witness, we'll never mention her or any
Why
other
is this place
old
called
again?
I completely forgot the name
of
the island.
We are here to drink and be stupid, a tradition apparently started by bored
recruits
in the 1950s.
Well, you got one of them down.
Who would sneak dates over from the coastal towns. They literally called it trawling.
That's kind of gross. That's kind of cute.
How'd they pull that? Isn't, like, security an important thing in military bases?
Yes, but apparently the desire to have cheap sex with floozies will... The beaten path officially ends here.
Oh.
The beach is past the fence. I think Jerry told me that there's a way...
Okay. Okay. So we have a map-age. There's Adler's estate! Hey, he was just saying that some old biddy lives here, didn't he? God, there's a lot of places here. Interesting.
Used to go.
Harden Tower.
Over there,
just
but
me.
I'm blanking on what it was. But it's not... I mean, it can't be too difficult.
There must be something here.
So, to summarize...
Oh, I missed that.
We are not allowed here after dark. The town is shut down, and we, the Kamina High junior class, have come to commit improper acts.
How do I push?
And the other thing...
Let me
is
push.
The...
I think the dumpster will get us over if it'll...
There we go.
...budge.
Well, let's try it.
Anyways, the town's youths keep the whole slink over and camp thing alive and well.
No, I got it.
More people coming.
Isn't this supposed to be like a giant swarming animal mask wearing freakout? Where's everybody else?
Jesus, Alex, it's just supposed to be like a somewhat oversized kegger, and I think more people are coming. And the other thing.
Oh God,
is
am,
the
I stuck
caves.
With, am I stuck with Ren throughout the whole game?
The whole
game.
Reason Alex brought her radio is because when you go to the, it's like the front.
The mouth
of this particular cave, you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist.
Now that's interesting.
You'll hear voices.
You finally said something
sounds.
Interesting.
And they're impossible to get anywhere else.
Oh, I keep on missing
crazy,
them.
Right?
Damn it.
So back up a second. Who's Mrs. Adler?
Her family, I think, like, owned some of the island or something. She's been shacked in the same spot for like 70 years. She's kind
she's
of
been shacked
what
in the same spot.
She has
that woman won the life lottery. 70 years of sleeping with the window open and smelling the ocean.
You'd be okay with never leaving.
Am I supposed
never
to go
leave,
over here?
Just there. All the time.
Well, if it's on an island...
I don't get over here.
Yeah.
Hey?
Monkey
bars,
lobster wives. It's the dream.
Oh, no, what was I thinking? Lobster wives.
Can't
it's
be
the
a
dream.
Lobster wife. Them lobster titties, though. I like the little loading logo, the Oxenfree thing. Where are we going?
Oh, before we get there, I should probably mention that.
Oh, God.
Who's that? A Nona.
So, there's this girl, Nona.
Jump.
She's just this girl, and I'm totally into her, and I want her to be into me, so just,
right.
just be cool, okay? No pouting or complaining or anything, all right?
I think I'm going to like Nona, just because her name's dope.
Be cool.
Don't be like just how you can be sometimes. Oh, and okay, Jonas, now that we're dumpster buddies, what was the thing that you said to Alex back there? Do you have one of those vestigial tails or something?
It was nothing, really.
Leave it alone, Ren.
Ren, all right? You don't have...
Reginald,
none of your
I hear you
business.
Over there.
Hey, guys.
Wait, I was about to tell a story. What was
Hey, we have a redhead. And another darker blue head.
That can wait.
Hey.
We started a fire down the way, but Nona wanted to play beach nanny, so...
Yeah. Everyone, this is Jonas. Jonas, everyone.
Hey.
Hi.
Do we know
hey, Jonas? That's...
Who are you again?
Jonas.
He's Alex's new
Clarissa in town. Clarissa smoking. I don't like her.
Stepbrother.
Really?
She's smoking. That
yeah,
is a bad.
It's a trip, right?
I'm babysitting.
Yep.
Yeah, this is his first night here, so everybody be on your best behavior.
Damn
Treat
right.
him as you would a scary dog. Palms out.
That's,
what?
I don't bite. It's fine.
What does that mean? You're Jonas. Jonas, the stepbrother.
Yeah.
I think it's kind of strange.
What's your name again?
The thing she says.
That is Clarissa.
How
but
are
she's...
your stepbrother? Like, what does that even mean?
My mom married his dad, so family law and all.
Yeah, well, I guess this is happening now. This is a thing that is happening, so... Where's everyone else?
Nicole had that tennis thing.
And?
Clarissa, we...
Oh, I... You get, like, no time.
I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my God, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? Huh, that's it. That's who you brought. That's the girl.
Come on, Clarissa. I'm fun. I'm hip, I'm with it.
Listen to yourself.
Wait,
am I a fucking old person?
Like
what the
friends?
Hell, Alex?
I'm friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to like a creepy neighbor. And you, I just met.
What about me?
What about me?
What about you?
Just never mind.
You see, Jonas, normally this is like a 20 deep rager.
Chris is a bitch
but
tits.
Pat had a party last weekend, and...
And a bunch of kids got caught TPing the school.
But this is great, right?
We're God, you all talk
Island.
So much.
Forget those losers who couldn't handle the weekend.
Go to the beach. There's so much talking. I do all the talking.
Fire!
Oh, I'm
man's over. Great equalizer.
So, what's the, like... thing to do here. Other than obviously
beach,
go skinny dipping
so
and get murdered
drunk,
by Jason Krueger.
I guess.
Yeah.
Let's explore, actually.
Whatever.
I'm more interested in exploring.
We should explore the island.
I'm not really a drunk
kind of
guy. I mean,
if this is pretty much a one-time thing, we shouldn't waste it.
Hey, where does that old woman live?
What old
oh,
woman?
You mean Maggie
oh, Adler?
Adler?
Yeah.
Nowhere. She's dead.
What?
Yep, killed
what?
Over 3 days ago. It was all over the news. Local news,
anyway.
Oh,
Adler.
Oldest
bummer.
Living
that's
resident.
Bummer.
Oh, that's sort of a bummer.
Yeah, well, we all gotta go sometime. In your case, later than sooner.
Clarissa,
and to answer your previous
your
question, Jonas, the thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where you are.
Ooh.
And sometimes play truth or slap.
Yeah, let's play that.
I
we can
like
inaugurate Jonas. Ease him into the night's festivities.
Isn't it truth or dare?
Isn't it, truth or dare?
This is better than truth or dare because nobody ends up licking somebody's butthole. You get asked a question. You have to tell the truth. But if somebody can prove that you lied, the accuser gets to slap you.
How do you
it's
prove?
It's a good,
Fun?
Getting to
do
know somebody game.
Unless
fun.
You lie
that
a lot.
Sounds pretty, that
yeah.
sounds pretty dope, eh?
Fun. An excuse to hit run.
Hey, I'm
definitely.
The truth
definitely.
Truth,
all right, let's just get on with it.
Okay. So, first, we're gonna...
I'll start. Ren.
Uh-huh.
Come on, fess up. You want to go out with Nona, right?
Oh, is that the one?
Wait. I want to hear his answer.
Okay,
ask me something instead.
Clarissa, you know what? Ask me something instead. Anything you want.
You'll get your turn after Reginald answers the question.
Look, it's tough to gauge. Something like...
Enough stalling. I know you want to sample the goods. Now
no.
just say something.
I mean, I like her as a friend, right? I just like her as a friend.
No.
That's all.
That's the wrong way.
She's cool. She's just a friend.
Oh,
pretty
yeah.
harsh.
Ease off the throttle for the next one, okay, Clarissa?
Yeah.
What? This game isn't any fun if you don't get a stomach ache.
I got a drink.
Okay, it's Ren's turn, right? He gets to ask somebody something.
Alex!
Ah, there we go. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I just have to think about which nerve I want to so delicately...
Lay it on me!
Oh, please.
Dump your load right here.
I can take it.
Okay. Mary, screw, kill. Me, Nona, and Clarissa.
What?
It's fun. It's funny, I don't know.
Ooh.
And Jonas is family now, technically. So he's excluded.
I'd full on marry Nona.
I'd marry Nona.
There's just something about a voice.
Types. I'm flattered, I think.
Okay, you're going
I'd
down the line.
I'd have to screw Clarissa. I can't stand her, but I'm not screwing
obviously.
A man.
Obviously. You're not going to call her
but
out
she'd
on
be
that?
Like one of those
no,
one night stands.
I mean,
I would regret it.
And wait.
I would regret
wait,
it like the day after.
Kill me? Out of everyone
yeah, you're
here.
Full on dead, mate.
Your best friend.
You
hey,
asked.
You wanted to
you're,
know.
You're full on
and I'm
killed,
the only guy.
Then.
This is Miss Andrew. Miss Andrea, I said.
Okay.
Exactly.
Down.
You're the only guy.
So, Alex's turn?
Yep. Lady's choice. Alex gets to pick who to ask something of.
Oh, great. Here we go. What's your favorite stuffed animal? Professor Snodgrass, the platypus man?
I'll ask
Nona.
Yes.
All right. Let's make it something fun and easy now.
Ever pee in a pool?
Pee in a swimming pool?
Yeah, I'm sure you have.
No.
Nah.
Super question. You're like an investigative journalist or something.
Shut up, Clarissa. Seriously.
Nona, you're up.
I put some fucking arsenic in your drink.
Clarissa.
I'm
if you had to get
it,
a tattoo, what would it be?
A chick riding
a
motorcycle on fire.
She didn't ask you.
A dolphin, right? Or a butterfly with like a Native American poem written above it.
I'd get like a little ampersand on my ring finger.
I think
I actually am going to get that after I move out, so my parents can't say no.
Neat. Clarissa's turn now.
Alex, you got a new brother. Pretty exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe... Excited isn't the
Are
right
you
word.
Me.
Maybe a
little I sometimes
overwhelmed
just turn off
with just
these
everything,
people.
You know? Unsure.
I'm interested in what's
lot
going on
to
over
take
here.
In and adjust to.
I'm fine with it.
Is
really
there a question?
Like a question coming or what?
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking.
What's
that statistics
here?
Show if you get divorced once, you're probably going
to
get divorced again.
Just going to shout to me.
And the fact
right?
is your mom
yeah.
is your dad. So let's put his mind at ease and hear why.
I don't really need to know the situation.
What are you talking about?
Are you talking about? What is this even? What does this have to do with anything?
Why did your parents get a divorce?
Can I?
Just so Jonas can hear it from you.
Clarissa, I don't really care why they got a divorce. Just that Alex's mom is happy now.
Truth.
But how can we be sure unless
this
you...
This isn't fair. Like,
it's not
at
fair.
All. Of course it's fair.
All right, so we know
why
our
parents
brother
get
died.
Divorced. I know you know why.
I quit,
okay? I'm not playing anymore. I don't care about winning if this is what this is.
Wait, let's not stop like this. We should like...
Game's over, Ren. I won. And to celebrate, I'm gonna sit on the beach and drink, and maybe, if I'm feeling
nah,
spicy...
Nah, sit on my fucking face, mate.
Maybe can... That's exactly what Nona's gonna do, too.
Fine, be that way. You're so annoying.
Fine.
Be that way.
Whatever. Be Miss Pouty on the beach all night if you want. I'm not gonna let you ruin this for me.
I appreciate your permission to be pouty. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Cheese! If you guys in your scavenger hunt or playing Ring Around the Rosie... Happen to find anything more interesting than a slowly dying starfish? You be sure to just let me know.
Super.
Sure thing.
Sure, we'll grab you if we find any,
Island Bigfoots?
Island Bigfoots, exactly.
So, Ren's annoying.
Well, I
want to
inaugurate this
just
bitch,
bitch
by checking out the caves. Nona, want to come?
I would.
I'm very clingy, Ren.
No.
Jonas,
why you be with Clarissa?
Lad.
She's
me over
such
the fence.
A bitch.
The cave's just yonder.
And I guess you expect me to just jump over after?
But like I said, you're a strapping young lad.
I could jump
okay,
over.
Okay, come on.
Is it this?
Where are you from again?
It's a small town near North Valley.
Oh,
let's
yeah.
Go.
Is it nice?
If you like bars on the windows.
Hey, can I talk to those guys over? Can I run a bit faster? No, go away.
Alex, you want to check out the caves, or...?
Yeah, I'm coming. Maybe later. Sure, let's do it.
Yeah,
let's
do it. Boost me up?
Yeah, come on.
What are you two doing? I want to do a Nona. I like Nona.
Come on, I'll push you over.
Oh, I forgot. We
whenever
never talked
you're
about
ready.
John. Oh,
who's
what,
John?
Their date? Yeah, he...
Unless that's all I get a crinkle yeah, in the back, which...
Nobody gives you time to do anything.
How do you even get Jenny out of the house?
I don't know.
Oh, what just happened?
So, the cave. Oh, what's your best? On a scale of 1 to 10, how weird's it going to be?
1? Not weird. 10, super weird. It's going to be pretty weird,
so definitely 10. He gets excited easily, but he has the concentration of a goldfish.
The fact
that he keeps demanding we see it must mean something.
All right. Hey, Chris seems to be her normal annoying self. Sorry about that.
She's a bit of an asshole. It's not your fault about Nona. What's her deal? It's not your fault.
I think somebody dumped pig's blood on her in a previous life, and now she just wants to get ahead of the curve.
Yeah, probably. Thanks for, not ratting me out to Nona during the game. I didn't think you would, but, you know, you could've, and you didn't, so thanks.
Of course.
Well, yeah, I mean, I wouldn't throw you in the deep end or anything. Not like a certain person who yelled at Andrew Finnegan about a certain junior high dance right in the middle of gym class.
That was a joke, and he agreed, so no regrets. Now, who's ready to have their minds blown?
If you don't mean that literally.
Me.
Right around here. And just tune the dial left or right until you start hearing some weirdness.
How will we know when it's...
Did you say do something with the radio, right? Is that it? Or am I doing it wrong? Am I wrong? Oh. I think it's vibrating.
So just pull out your radio.
Oh, right, yeah, okay. I'm just pulling it. Oh. What is that? Is that nothing? It seems like something to me. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh! Whoa!
Holy crap! Wow, it's even cooler than I thought it would be.
That was
this
pretty cool.
This is insane.
How is this...
So
how can this be possible?
My radio created a light.
Maybe the tuning's like
the
unblocking
cave?
A weather balloon or something?
All right.
Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Well, it's just crazy, then. Because I don't know. If you move around, it kind of changes, too, I think. Like,
what?
Over
the
this
next
pile.
Stone
come
pile
over here and try it.
What are we looking for? Oh, what is that? That's Morse code, right? Oh.
This
okay.
is so cool.
It's
I
pretty,
know!
It's pretty interesting.
Clarissa and Nona should see this, right? I mean, I know it's like weird with you guys or whatever for some reason, but...
I would tell them.
They're fine where they are. Okay, just what is Clarissa's issue with you two?
She dated my brother.
She dated
okay.
Michael for 5 seconds, like 3 years ago.
It was for a couple of months, a year and a half ago.
Whatever, she never liked me. Not even then. I was always the little sister who got in the way, who she had to climb in through windows to sneak around.
Clarissa's the kind of person who doesn't feel full unless she's pissed at somebody, so... Brownies are kicking in. Did that make sense?
Yeah.
It did to me.
Okay, good. Now, there's another cool spot, I think, over here.
Okie dokie, then.
If you want to bring it on over...
I'm doing it! For the love of God! Lot of more stuff.
It sounds so.
Yeah, it sounds.
Nah, not satanic painful. Does it sound
it's
a bit scary, I guess?
Freaking me out a little.
Yeah. Wait, what was that?
Ooh, we're opening a portal to another world or something.
There's like. This is gonna sound stupid, but there's like something in here.
Famous last words. Famous last
Where is
words.
It? I see it too.
Oh, I see it too.
I'm sure there is something in there, like a giant rabies-filled bat, or a maniac who wears mannequin wigs.
Or it kind of looks like a pool or something, like a freshwater one, maybe. Let's check it out. It's not
that far
in.
Down. actually.
Oh boy.
What if I said no?
No way am I sticking my head in a hole. There could be anything in there.
There isn't anything. It's this thing. And look, I can't mistake water for a rat family or something, right?
I love rats. I wouldn't have an issue with that.
Rat family. Mr. and Mrs. Ratigan. Fortune favors the bold.
Bye. That was...
Wait a minute!
Bye, Nakoia.
Well, I am going to just rest against here, because I think... I mismeasured the magic.
You mean Brownie?
Help me get Jonas. Come on, get up. Help me get Jonas before he hurts himself.
I guess that's not gonna happen. Hey, new pick. Clarissa looks like a bitch. Known as pretty as fuck. Alex is kinda square. Fucking Ren looks like he's off his head. And Jonas looks like a classic anime babe. But not like babe in sort of, I mean the man version of babe, not the woman version of babe. Where'd Jonas go? And what's with this sort of like Chinese-y kind of music, I guess it is? Is it? It sort of gives me that kind of vibe. Jonas!
Jonas! Jonas!
I played a lot of Shenmue back in the day, and this is the kind of music I would expect on that. Oh, I can climb. Oh, okay, you can climb is a little interesting. What would you call that texture? I don't really know. Drop. There we go. I have a light coming out of my tits. Actually, I don't have any tits for some reason. How old are we, actually? I should probably not talk about this. Again, if Ren's taking some weed, I guess we gotta be pretty old. Drop off the fucking wall. Go. Leave the wall. Leap. There we go. And hop. Hibbity hobbity hoop. Alright, that's a bit dramatic. I'm gonna kill you.
Jonas,
are you okay?
Are you alright? Shout if you're, like, bleeding or something.
Bleeding. Oh, where do I go from here? Oh, I can climb down. Oh, go away, man. Fuck's sake, I keep picking that up accidentally. Now, yes. Go down, Alex. Go down on me. That was kind of weird to say. But I regret nothing.
Why would a guy bring an ashtray down here? Or a pen?
Pen, pineapple, apple, pen. The guy just comes out. And oh, I'm so stupid. Just imagine him coming out the pool and just dancing around. See a man about a dog.
See right. A man about a dog.
Oh, hi, Joe.
Sure, will do.
Jonas. Like penis. Didn't you hear me call?
Didn't you hear me calling for you?
Jesus, you scared me.
Well, good.
I'm sorry for going ahead. I thought I heard somebody down here.
Down.
You know,
well, come on, let's
obviously
keep going.
There isn't. But isn't this place incredible?
It's fucking massive.
I don't even know how this happens.
It's beautiful.
No, it's beautiful.
See?
Oh.
That's what I heard. It sounds like
somebody's
a
got gas.
Almost, right? Kinda? I don't know where it's coming from.
What could it be?
What could that be? Echoes? Sounds of the ocean bouncing off the wall? Like, what is this made out of?
Cave wall.
Is it ice?
Wow, how is that?
That's a wardrobe.
Did you see the floating, triangle?
Oh, yeah, it's a floating triangle. Illuminati confirmed.
Yes.
It must be like a... Like
Wait.
A rainbow, or like a...
So are we going to Narnia?
Reflection of light?
Because there's a little wardrobe
Those,
here, but no reason.
Exist, right? Cave... Triangle rainbows?
I like it.
It doesn't really look like a trick of light, Jonas. It looks like someone saw the man, not the dog. What the crap does that mean?
I don't
a
have a clue.
Guy who can't see dogs?
Did you see the first half?
See a man about a dog? Yeah, I don't get it either.
Apart from the, triangle, this is honestly the craziest thing in here.
Yeah.
Like, how did he even get in?
Good
and,
point.
And I mean, aside from some... Water damage, it's not really even that junky.
I know. Try your radio.
Yeah.
Maybe
the
that's
bottom
like
right
a
end of it,
frequency please. Or something. Like if it'll have an effect.
Good idea.
Ah, good idea. Maybe it'll dance or twitch or something.
Dance or twitch.
Let's do it. Come on. Radio time.
I'm doing it. What the fuck is your problem, Jonas? Jesus. Nothing triggers me more.
Oh my god.
What is actually...
Is this you?
Let's leave that. Can we not?
Wait. Why did you stop?
Why would I continue?
You don't even know what that thing is.
Yeah, exactly. Let's find out.
Are you a fucking crazy person? Go fuck yourself, Judas. Go fuck yourself. I'm out of here. They'll leave you there, mate.
Alex, really, I want to see what it's going to do.
Wow. Good luck, mate. I'll leave you the radio if you want, mate. I'm out, bruh. I guess I have to do it.
Are you going to make me beg?
Alright.
Please, Alex.
I'm doing it! It's happening right now, mate. So shut your fucking face. I'm probably gonna die now. Because you're forcing me to do this, Jonas. I hope you know this. God. It's making more triangles.
Like, what is...
Oh my god, they're gonna make one big triangle. I know.
I know.
It's kinda weird. Why are we doing this? I would not do this. I wouldn't. If we all die now, it's our own fucking fault. We deserve to die. Whoa! It was a triangle that made another... What is that? What the hell? Jonas?
Jonas?
Hello? Dear Tell Everyone.
Hello?
Hello?
Is that what you wanted?
This is insane.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting. Why?
Who are you? Who are you on the?
Listen, Bob Tail.
Shave
Tail.
Sleeping. Time. Yeah.
Is possible.
Maybe. I don't know what you mean. Maybe.
Maybe, but I don't really.
Bob Tail.
Leave, children.
Bye.
Others will see you soon.
That was kind of
Alex.
Creepy.
What?
What's happening? Oh god. Well, I did say we was. Oh. Oh. Oh, this is some. This is something to do with the. With the submarine that crashed, isn't it? This is like we've tapped into like ghosts or something, haven't we?
Alex! Alex! Alex?
Hmm.
Are you okay?
I think.
You alright? I think so.
Think so? I don't know.
God. That was kind of weird. You okay?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think. Look, I'm just going to cut to the whatever. Like,
that's
I don't know exactly what
fence.
Happened back there. But the sign says that's an old communications tower. And I don't know about you, but I want
to
climb that
How
ladder,
do I end up here?
Call somebody, and get the hell back home as fast as possible. I don't want to be the party pooper here. But the party just kind of pooped.
But this is exciting, bruh.
This is kind
Let's
of
make
exciting,
the most of it.
Right?
Exciting? Alex, we don't... To think something's exciting, you kind of have to know what that something is first.
Well,
and
not
we
necessarily.
We just got crapped out of the laser light show from hell, so I'm not sure this qualifies as, like,
yeah,
something
out.
Good.
Yeah, we don't know what's going on, but it's, like, weird and crazy and magic, so, I mean, don't you wanna...
No, I don't. Whatever you're gonna say, unless it's leave, I don't wanna at all. Oh,
well,
not for nothing. I'm fine with a little de-pantsing or whatever if the weather's right
for
it.
He told me
to
do this.
If this is some sort of prank or trick, I'm really, really not in the mood. So, if
Jonas, believe me, I wouldn't do that to you.
You wanted me to do this, man. I wanted to stop. And you were like, no, let's do it. It's kind of fucking funny, right? Look.
Just cross your fingers the comm tower has a working walkie-talkie or something.
You're the reason we're in this mess, Jonas. I hope that you know this is all your fault.
Any equipment it'll have will be, like, 80 years old. I don't know if I trust that.
Even if it doesn't work, maybe we can get reception on our phones or something. But it's right here, and I want to try it.
Alright. Go. Up. View. Is it nice?
I can see the cave.
Ah, what can I see? I want
to
see.
Not Ren or anybody.
What do you think happened to them?
Yeah, good point. Same thing as...
Probably the same thing as us.
Bob.
Transmogrified or whatever.
Transmogrified.
Great.
Transmogrified. Is that a word?
It's locked.
There's a window over there.
Let me try.
You don't need to. Be my guest.
Oh, after you.
Oh, why, thank you.
Can I not go through? I'm going through.
Well, if you want to do things the easy way, sure.
Oh, he was picking the lock. How do you know how to pick a lock, Jonas? Oh, he did say he was in jail once though, didn't it? That's one of the options at the beginning. Machinery.
Warning, do not use aboard ship. Unsafe radiation limits.
You know, I'd normally find this stuff kinda interesting, really. You know, normally.
I think it's boring. Yeah, but...
You don't have to make me feel better about getting you trapped on Horror Island.
Horror Island? Sounds a little different than what we're on right now.
Why would you think I said Horror Island?
I don't know.
I wouldn't mind a bit of Horror Island.
There's a dial tone, but there's a note here. Does not call out. Please dial station code for service.
There wouldn't happen to be a code there, would there?
Nada.
Nada.
Jesus!
Where is that phone? Oh, that's the one I just put down.
Well?
Hi, phone face. Contar speaking.
Communications tower.
Alex? Alex? Is that...
Yeah,
it's me.
Oh, Jesus, hopping Christ! Thank Vishnu! You guys went into that hole and a bunch of stuff. I have no idea what happened. I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. I saw the light on in the tower thing. Hey, did you know that it's named after some guy named Dick Harden?
Really?
Ren, how are you calling us? Phones don't work here.
It's a code written on this list here. But it's not a normal phone. I can't call out. I'm at the way station or whatever in the woods.
Imagine me
it's
being
been
called
like,
Dick Harden.
Like, just the worst thing ever. Just DEFCON fuchsia level terrible ever since you went into the cave. Like, worse than Kendall's...
How'd you get that?
How did you get all the way out there? Did you just take off sprinting when I went after Jonas?
No, like I said, I must have, like, passed out, or I don't know how I ended up here.
You were on...
Wait, what? I think that's the other
loud
line.
There.
Maybe it's, like, a night watchman or something, or they do, like, check-ins, maybe?
Hold on, man.
Ren,
I'll switch
over. Someone's calling on the other line. Just hold on a minute. I'm gonna see who it is.
Okay, but make it quick, seriously.
Might be...
Hello?
No.
Jesus Christ, Alex? Oh, sorry. Why are you answering it? This... It says it's an emergency line. Where are you right now?
Clarissa?
And Jonas is with you. Of course he is.
Okay, look, Clarissa. Ren's on the other line and sounding like he's about a stub toe away from a total collapse, so if you're at least holding it together...
I'm at Fort Milner, and I can't... I don't remember, like, the last hour, and it's, like, really scaring the crap out of me.
Well,
I'm trying to call somebody, but I'm in a room with radio stuff that can... It says it can contact Kamina, but I have no idea how to make it work. Can you just come over here and figure this out with me? I don't care if you guys want to stay. I just...
Yeah, sure. We'll be over there in a minute.
Okay, just hurry, okay? There's like... I don't know. I'm hearing stuff outside.
Fort Milner looked huge on the map. Do you know where the...
Hey.
And it dies, ladies and gentlemen.
Maybe Ren's still there.
Ren, are you still there?
No? God damn it.
Yeah, I guess that'd be too easy. You told Clarissa we're coming, so want to truck over to Milner first, see about that radio? I mean, Clarissa can't...
Why am
handful,
I saying Clarissa?
But gotta take the bitter with the sweet.
Yeah. If we can connect to the mainland and get somebody over here,
I mean,
do it as soon
Ren
as
Ren was kind of annoying, but I mean, I guess
my
he's thoughts not Ren.
Exactly.
But
the fence should be off now.
Great, but, don't take offense if I want to throw a stick at it first.
I will take offense.
Come on, don't you trust me? The light turned off.
I trust you to, like, not hurt me on purpose or anything, but, you know, if the fence kills me on accident, it's not really about trust at that point.
Well, that is a good point.
Look, I'm gonna leave it up to you.
Anyone there?
Is anyone there?
Moments. Oh, radios won't work, will they? Because whatever we were talking to...
Dead.
...is in the radio.
Did you get anyone?
That's how I'm working with it anyway.
Someone was there, but I don't know.
That was definitely
I know
Ren's
scared,
something.
But Clarissa's walkie-talkie might be more important. You pick where you want to go.
Good question.
Clarissa has a walkie-talkie, so Ren can just sweat it out for an hour.
Sound logic.
Why didn't I get a Ren? I don't like... Well, it's not that I don't like Ren, he's just annoys the shit out of me. I don't like Clarissa. I don't know!
Our rescuing duties have officially commenced. To get this done and get off this rock, like...
I'm going to Clarissa.
The badasses we are.
If, like, Ren ends up dying now, I'm gonna, like, be super pissed.
Yeah.
We're badass.
Righteous.
Righteous, man! Sad, dude. That's what Ren's gonna be doing, because he's been taking all that... Smoking those fat somethings. What do you call it? Well, I guess you just call it rolling a fat one, don't you? Jonas, do you want to come down, buddy? You're just standing there looking like fucking Slender Man. What are you doing? I wish I could ram some stuff. Go away.
Hardened Tower. Couldn't have named it anything else, huh?
Dick Harden. Electrical fence. Open? Yes! Yes, son! Epiphany Fields. Left is Epiphany Fields. Go to Epiphany Fields. Yeah. Oxenfree. Isn't Ollie Ollie Oxenfree a song or something? How are you doing? What do you think is going on?
How are you doing?
Oh, bloody hell.
Fine, I guess.
Wait, I need the map. I'm going up. Wait, up? I can't go up. Well, I need to go to Milner's outpost, so...
Why?
That's a certain direction. Hardened Tower, Milner's Outpost. Oh, right, yeah. Just checking,
you know?
Okay, how are you?
Great.
Me? I'm great. I'm like a pig in its own...
That's this way.
A pig in its own filth is what I meant to say.
Down there? There we are!
Good talk.
Fort Milner. God, talking with this guy is so awkward. I don't know why he's so like that.
What is that?
Can anyone hear me? Anybody?
Clarissa?
Yes, I'm coming, Clarissa.
Is this thing working? If anybody
is can no
hear
one
me,
else
I'm
on this
Fort
fucking
Milner
island.
In the, I think in the gym or something.
Well, she's around here somewhere. I was worried, honestly, that she,
she did sound
might
a bit scared.
Left.
She sounded sort of scared. Like in dire straits, actual trouble right now?
Diarrhea.
Look, I think we can all be included in whatever definition of trouble there is, so...
Oh, what's that over there? They're like targets. And I don't mean the American shot. Ever fired a gun?
You ever fired a gun?
No. Never really wanted to either.
Me neither.
Yeah, me neither. My grandfather had a snub-nosed centennial. Even small, they're heavy. I never liked it.
Ren said something about Fort Milner being decommissioned, right? But, and hear me out... What if it isn't? That light. For some reason, it reminds me of the cave.
Ah, you got want me to whip out the radio, do you? Is that what you want? Oh. I don't like this. I don't like doing this, you know. Oh, God.
Dinner time. It's never too late to make dessert. Not anymore.
What the hell is this?
Do you want to play a game?
No. Oh, God. Why do we do this to ourselves?
All right, I know the answer is no, but we kind of do have to find Clarissa, so let's just ignore the question and thank the weird radio men for the door.
Sure.
Sure. I'm happy to ignore that. Facilities. It's a raining. It's a poor... Was it raining a minute ago? No, it's only just started, right? After I did the radio thing. I guess I go in here? I guess? There's other options, so I'm not 100% sure.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, it locked. Fuck.
Don't be locked. Come on.
Well,
can't go back now.
We didn't really need to go back anyway.
Well, of course we
right?
do.
Unless there's no way out, then
yeah,
yes,
exactly.
We might have.
Alex, are you fucking dumb
well,
or something?
Clarissa got in through some other
oh,
door,
actually,
so we should
wall,
be
right?
fine, hypothetically speaking. Speaking of which, she dated Michael? Is that right?
Not for long, annoyingly, yes.
Hey, it was his life, you know, not mine. He could do whatever he wanted. I didn't mean to put it like...
Yeah, yeah, I got it. I mean, was he the type of guy that would go for that, like, sort of thing?
What do you mean?
I'm just trying to...
What do you mean?
I'm trying to picture it.
What sort of thing? What do you mean? Can you imagine sleeping here?
I'm trying not to. But why would the construction guys leave the bed frames? Seems kind of... I don't know.
Yeah, strange.
Kind of morbid.
Yeah, it's... It's just strange to see it like this.
But what do you think Mike saw in Clarissa? Really?
I don't know.
Other than, I guess, the obvious...
She's popular and hot, I guess.
Maybe you just can't see her.
Just give
that
me
way.
Some time to at least read.
It's just interesting.
Stuff like this, I always thought it was pretty. Kind of like, I don't know, kind of like the buildings being reclaimed by the trees and the soot and the soil, you know?
Well, right now it just looks like scary tentacles, so.
Graffiti.
In the daytime, this is pretty much skater mecca.
I can tell.
What does that mean? I'm so dumb, you know. I can't believe how dumb I am sometimes. People say stuff and, like, it's like they're talking in Indian to me. It's, like, crazy.
It's got a padlock. You can't pick this one, can you?
No. We
and I don't speak Indian, if you didn't know. We won't find that here. What did you just say? I wasn't
listening. Or the code.
Oh, right. Keypad. Got you. See why I cut so much?
Hey, that's
because I don't
Clarissa!
Know much. Wait, what? Was that
Clarissa?
Just like a black blob to me. Wait, Jonas?
Why do you always run off first?
Yeah, you do
it's
that
not
all
a race.
The time. Can I get in there now?
Jonas, can you hear me?
Jonas. Oh, well, that's fucking great, isn't it? Hello. Hi, me. This is turning into a bit of a horror game, and I'm not a massive fan. Again, not a massive fan. Oh, I need to use the radio to unlock it, apparently. Like
testing. Okay. I can't hear anything outside
well,
at all, but
Jonas.
Luckily this radio thing's working. Look, whatever. Clarissa's not in here, and it's just a room, so, like, riddle me that, first of all, and then second of all, I can't get out.
Yeah, I think I'll... Hold on, I'll check. The door...
The door opened like a second ago. Can't you... Are you sure you're just not turning the knob the right way?
Oh.
Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there?
A pretty swoon. Do what...
When the time comes, let Jonas talk to his mom.
His mom's dead? What is this?
How is this possible? What's going on?
Let Jonas...
I can't hear anything outside at all, but there's just a really weird lock here. Does anything out there explain...
What just happened?
Okay, what just happened?
Yes, my question exactly.
That sucked.
A bunch of strange stuff.
Clarissa ran in there, disappeared into the walls,
yeah,
and...
Yeah, I'm not really one to hate stuff, but I hated all of that.
Oh, here's the code for the padlock. 3418. It's on a list of... Huh. They call codes cookies. Is that slang or something?
I don't know, but we got the combo, so great. Hey,
ding.
Did
you see
that?
Headset.
In the mirror? The reflection.
My reflection talked to me.
Weird.
Don't think I'm nuts or anything, but my reflection kind of gave me, like, fatherly advice that made absolutely no sense when you were stuck just now. So...
Wait, seriously? I'm gonna...
Seems alright. Don't do anything dumb.
Okay, just don't be, like, stupid now. I just don't want anything to happen because you decided to play around.
I'm not playing. I just wanna try this real quick.
What are you trying, bro? Can you just take a picture of the mirror? I know, I'm a massive fan of that.
Radio locks. The technology here has always been... It's like primitive and from the future.
Yeah, no, it's something.
Is this what you were talking to me on?
Yep. Old girl did the trick. Do you think maybe, Clarissa was using this before? You know, to
Must
call us
it.
And everything? I guess there might be another comm
room
locked. Or something.
It was locked, remember? How could she have gotten in?
Same way I did.
Wow,
but
yeah, good point.
Then I don't really know how she could have gotten out.
Well, we can get in here now.
4:18, and voila!
Boom!
What was that?
I don't know.
Okay, just making sure. I'm just gonna pretend it didn't happen, so let's just carry on.
Yeah, let's do that. This game is freaky AF. Oh god! Oh Jesus! There's a fucking demon behind this. That's a fucking demon! That is not the ghost of a human being. I thought they were the ghosts of the submarine people.
Oh, gonna hate to go out in that. So actually,
before we press on, I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Let me know if you enjoy this game. It's fucking interesting AF. Don't know if my fucking commentary is any good. I'll probably still cut some stuff because I suck at this sort of thing. I was worried that I'm going to say something offensive and then I can't cut it out. So thanks for watching the video, guys. If you enjoy my content on a regular basis, then please bitch slap the subscribe button. Please let me know if you like this game. I doubt anybody will watch through this whole thing, will you? Have you watched through this whole thing? If you have, I fucking appreciate you a lot. Let me know if you watched the whole thing. If you want to contact me on Facebook or Twitter, then the links are in the description. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me.